Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to draw this hair chakra design. So I haven't completely finished it. Well, this is the design, but I've actually left the lead pencil markings that we've created because I think it will look really nice to actually color that in later on. But I thought I'd leave it like this for now, as this may be all that you want to draw for your design. So we're going to start by drawing a line down the center of our page and finding the center point.